Well, it was a really wonderful interaction that we had with the Honorable Prime Minister today. It was lovely to hear his thoughts, and he was very inspiring, very warm, and very, very deep in what he had to say.
No, I also feel the fact that, you know, film industry can get self-obsessed, and it's important that we create work which sends out messages. And it does not mean that films should only be about messages, but in an engaging and entertaining manner, if we can involve everybody. And I think this kind of
interaction was really good.
It's very nice. All of us will get very encouraged.
Yes. Thank you.